Okay, this is going to be the alien routine. I'm going to start off counting slow for the whole entire dance. Faster counts on the second. We'll do it with the music with me. And then lastly, I'll play the music so you can do it by yourself. Okay, let's begin. You're starting in the back. And you're all the way down. You're going to run three times. Two, three. Now let's start with the counts. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, ripple, five, six, seven, close, eight. One and two and three, four and five and six, seven and eight. One and two and three and four, five, six, seven, eight. And one and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Then the two groups. You go first one, no count, it starts with the whistle. Dun 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 dun. Second group goes. Then you start with the dead arm. One, two, three, four. Next group, five, six, seven, eight. First group, one, two, three, and four. Second group, five, six, seven, and eight. Then on the next part, you go one, two, three, and four. Second group, five, six, seven, and eight. And after you do that, you're going to walk back. You're going to walk to your next positions during the run three times. And then running back into your position and starting the routine over again. So when you repeat after you run around, you're going to start with this again, hit. Four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, three, four. You're gonna ripple five, six, seven, close, eight. It's gonna start with the ripple, with the whistle again. But you're gonna start, do the opposite way this time. So the first one is gonna go one, two, three, and four. Second group, seven, eight. Then one, two, three, and four. Second group goes five, six, seven, eight. Then you're gonna do the whistle. You're gonna step out. One whistle. Dun 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 dun. Second group goes. Then you're gonna do the dead arm. One, two, three, four. Second group goes. Five, six, seven, eight. Then you're gonna start the next part again that we just reviewed. One and two and three, four. Five and six, seven and eight. One and two and three and four, five, six, seven, eight. And one and two, three and four, five and six and seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. You're gonna go to your left. One, two, swing around, three. One, two, three. Oh, I'm sorry, this is the new part, so I need to do that part slower. So the new part is, you're gonna go to your left, one, down, two, look, three, up, four, swing it, five, six, you're gonna roll, seven, eight. You're gonna jump in, Your left arm, your left hand is going to grab your right hand. 7, 8. You're going to stop this motion. So you're going to do that 4 times, starting with your right. 1, 2, 3, 4. You're going to ripple around, turning to the back. 5, 6, 7, 8. Step on your right. 1, turn 2. Bring your right leg up. 3, and 4. So it looks like this. And 4. You're going to roll your head towards the left. 5, 6, 7, 8. 7, 8. You're going to go on your knees. 1, hands are up. 2, hands are down. Open to the front. 3, hands go up. 4, go back on your right knee. 5, hands down. 6, then come up. 7, 8. Okay? End of the routine. Let's do it with counts one more time, then we'll do it with the music. So we're going to just start with this. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ripple. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, up, 5, 6, 7, 8. Whistle, dun, 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 dun. Group 2. Then you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4. Second group, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. Then you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Then you're gonna walk to your position, your next position, switching lines during the run. Hit, hit. Then you're gonna run out, spread out again. Then it starts over. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ripple. 5, 6, 7, 8. The whistle. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, and 8. Step out. 1, whistle. Second group goes. Then 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ripple. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, so let's try with the music. I'm not going to count for you, so you need to remember your count. We'll be right back. Okay, that was it. Thanks.